What is this?
Glitter! It's a glitter trail! And it comes down here. Oh my god.
Is this who rang the bell? Did you hear the doorbell ring?
Oh my god!
Come on.
My elf teamed up and made a real elf!
No way.
No way! Oh my god! He's real!
No way. I came downstairs and I looked outside. There was nobody there at the door. I would leave him alone.
Oh my god, wait. There's glitter all over him.
Did he come out of your room? Maybe that's where the glitter trail came from?
I think so.
That's your magic, right?
Oh wait. I get to name it.
That's right.
I don't know. I should name it. Oh, we could surprise Becky. Just take a picture and send it to Becky. You should.
That's why. Look, there's glitter all over the.
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so. I wonder if he's gonna come home with me. Or is he.
Probably.
I think.
Where did your elves go? They probably. Well, one was darker skin, so that's probably why he's a little darker skin.
Oh wait, I think all four of my elves teamed up together and then
they became like 3D.
Yeah, and then they just went together, and then they made this hell.
That's crazy.
Now we got to see an elf in real life.
Oh my god. I'm excited.
Wait, hold on. That has a glitter trail. I don't know how we got into our house.
I don't know, but someone rang the doorbell.
Oh wait, maybe it was him that. Oh, and what he did? He was outside because Santa knew I wanted an elf, and then he rang it, and then he flew all around, and then he went through my window somehow, and then he came down here because I was in my bedroom.
Mm-hmm. Because I set the alarm. I went upstairs, Grandma went downstairs, I'm in bed, you're in bed, I gave you your food, and then the doorbell rang.
Yeah, somehow, I think he just came in. He made a big mess.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So you did create...
There's glitter? Oh,
you made magic.
I'm really good at doing these stuff.
Alright, let's get upstairs and get ready for bed.
I'm an expert at this.
You are.
Yeah, I'm really smart. I didn't.
Okay. Door's locked. Alarm's on. Nothing else is happening. We'll leave the glitter for tomorrow.
Wait.
I think that you should. Tomorrow, we'll collect some of the glitter.
Yeah, and what should we do with it?
Huh? We'll save it. Because you definitely created some type of magic.
Yeah. Wow. Boy, it stopped at my room.
Yeah, it did.
Wait, let's turn on my light. Let me turn on my light. There's no glitter in
my. Only, yeah, it just stopped right here.
Yeah.
So, went right over to your door. It's probably trying to find you.
Oh, maybe that.
Did your door, you hear a knock or anything when the doorbell rang?
No, but I think I heard my door, like,
creep.
Move a little bit.
Uh-huh.
Like this.
All right.
Like, really, really silent. Wait, I wonder. I think, hopefully my I guess my elves aren't here. I went to very hard. Oh, wait, we could surprise Becky and Grandma. Tomorrow.
We'll let them know tomorrow morning, because I'm tired.
Because I forgot we got to name the elf as soon as it comes.
What would you want to name it? Something magical.
Like maybe glittery or snowy, snowman, Elfie. Maybe Elfie. Or maybe Snowflake or.
Why don't you just call him Glitter?
I think I would go with Elfie. Elfie. Like for like Elfie Selfie or something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe. Oh yeah, I gotta call Santa.
You gotta call who?
Elfie. Oh wait, did we go? He's looking at me.
I can't believe you got a real elf.
Oi, I haven't seen one of these in a while. I'm not gonna touch him.
No, no.
No, I'm grabbing this.
Okay. Wow. That's well, pretty wild.
Oi, you know something? Every night he does something crazy. Sometimes it could be a bad elf and he could like destroy, like throw anything on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
He could do that stuff. He does crazy things each day. We should leave this trail to tomorrow so we can show Grandma.
Okay.
Now we're gonna have a lot to clean up.
Yeah, you're telling me I'm gonna have a lot to clean up. That poor Roomba.
Attention. Mm-hmm. He just came right through there and here, and then he must have like shrunk, went down, and then he said, oh, our elves teamed up, and then their glitter made a trail because I put so much glitter on each of them that I made a trail to make sure you could find the elf, the real elf.
That glitter in your hair, too.
I don't know. I think the elf did that too.
Okay. Good night.
Yeah.
I love you. What do you say?
Oh, wait, you got this?
Huh?
You got this?
Got what?
Wait. I think Santa came here.
I don't know.
He dropped off this elf. I don't know.
I don't know. But let's go to sleep. Could we please?
Because one of these comes and then look, he's in my bed.
We'll see what happens. I'll leave the door open, okay?
Yeah, I think it'll be better off to check with me every, like, 5 minutes of your awake.
Okay.
Wait a minute. There's a sign.
What kind of sign?
It says FS made in China. Oh my god, it was made in China. What? No, wait, that was not here before when I went downstairs and this was here when it just came back. No, our house is kind of creepy now.
It is.
You should send this to Becky so that...
Well, like, what do you think I'm recording this to let Becky know? She should have stayed over tonight.
And my mom too.
Yeah, your mom should have came over and stayed here too.
Yeah, she's gonna be freaked out. I gotta be ill.
You're so cute. Good night. I love you.
Wait, that airplane just moved.
Probably from the air. I love you. Good night.